Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use Excel's TTEST function. The TTEST function is used for statistical analysis of data sets. Let's open Excel. And I already have a spreadsheet here that shows a list of people, how much they weigh, and let's say they went through a dietary test, and it shows how much they weighed after their diet. It also has the average of their weights before and after the diet. Now, what the t-test function will do in this case is it's going to compare each one of these items, and it's going to tell us whether or not the diet actually made a statistical difference in the people's weights on a consistent basis. Let's come down here. Let's click on formulas. We're going to insert a statistical function. Let's select t-test. This opens up the arguments screen that lets you select the arguments for the function. For array 1, that's your first data set, I'm going to select all of the data in the B field except for the average. For array 2, we'll select all the data in the C field. The tails is going to be the type of test that it's going to do, which is the type of distribution. We're going to do a two-tailed distribution, so we're going to use 2. For 3, or for type rather, you have several different types of tests that you're going to run. The one we want to run is a two-sample unequal variance. So let's type in 3 as the type. Tail should actually be 1 because we're doing a two-sample of equal variance. And say OK. As you can see, this is the statistical result of the t-test variable, and it's around 5%, which is typically within a margin of error for statistical analysis. What this is saying is that since there's only a 5% margin of error for these differences, it's a good chance that the diet these people went through made a significant impact upon their weight. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use the t-test function in Excel.